Well, yeah. I got a joint I've been saving here for a special occasion. Hey!
Ah! Dig it. Bitch it. Welcome. A full tank of gas. Hey guys, what's going on? So, as promised, a better than last week training. In fact, every training session this week kind of continued a trend of feeling good. I've done my best to take care of all the non-training variables, the sleep, the protein intake, the low stress, and just kind of try to bring a good attitude to training, and it paid off. I had some great company from quite a lot of people, as you'll see later in this video. But yeah, I mean, training was pretty solid. Sets of 7 on squats on day 1, sets of 5 later in the week, relatively heavy. Deadlifts, getting up to 600 my first day, and 660 my fifth day of training. Everything kind of just clicked. And it was really nice to be able to put in some work and just see the products of that effort. So yeah, I mean, we're kind of rounding out towards holidays now. We're about 8 weeks out from the Arnold. As Natalie Hansen, who's visiting down here for the holidays, just told me. Yeah, I mean, 8 weeks is not a whole lot of time, but it's enough to bring in a good package to the Arnold. In terms of kind of peaking, we're not going to peak super hard for the Arnold compared to, let's say, Worlds, which is in Calgary in the middle of the year. But it's another chance to get up on the platform, to show a little bit of progress, to be able to go through sport form under referees, and just kind of, you know, put together 9 lifts on a platform. So that I think will be really fun, and I'm looking forward to seeing everyone out there too. If you are going to be in Los Angeles for the Fit Expo, I'll be there with Barbell Brigade. I'll be there doing a deadlift exposition at their booth. I'll probably be pulling 700 pounds for a few singles. I'll be probably checking out the American Cup, the USPA competition, and just hanging out with them, and then going to Barbell Brigade's yearly retreat for their athletes, or for their staff and everyone like that. We're going to Tahoe, I think, for a weekend just to hang out and chit-chat in a cabin for a while, so I think that'll be a lot of fun. Anyways, if you guys have questions, if you want me to discuss some topics, part of that kind of stuff I can talk about here on YouTube videos. Another part of it I can talk about on the podcasts. I plan to launch another series essentially called One Question with Bryce or something like that. And these will essentially be, let's say, 3 to 15 minute long short YouTube, podcast clips. Just kind of talking about one specific question with one specific athlete or coach or something like that. And I've got kind of a range of questions so far. Something like, what would a youth sports program for powerlifting look like? What's the value of accessory work for the powerlifter? Maybe talk about some different ways of problem solving in general. So, just got finished with training. Deadlifts felt good. Bench press felt good. So I was thinking of, you know, just kind of saying, well, things felt good, but I really needed to stop and say, hey, that's a win. Deadlifts haven't been feeling too good lately. Take the win, celebrate it. And so in my mind, even if it's really not the case, I'm kind of using how good today felt as kind of my prize for putting in work yesterday. So kind of like treating today as a reward for how hard I worked yesterday during hypertrophy squats. Whether or not that's actually the case, just kind of, I don't know, viewing today as hey, this is your prize for putting in work yesterday. So, yeah, that's one of the big wins for today. Catch you guys on the next one. So yeah, in terms of those topics, I'm really looking forward to kind of spelling out some different things, but just providing a shorter medium, I guess, to talk about some topics. It's a little bit more digestible and of course, still a lot of fun. Anyways, these squats during the midweek are kind of like active recovery that prepares me for next week. My accessory work has been a lot of fun. as well. And as you'll see, just had a lot of friends come through on this last session before everyone headed out of town for the holidays. So here in Fort Collins, we've had quite a bit of snow, which has just been beautiful. But yeah, I'll let the footage run. I think I talk one more time coming up here. But again, it's just been a much better weekend. And yeah, hope you guys had a good one.
Oh, you can't see it?
Hey, it's a good week in the books. Just finished fifth workout. Deadlifts went very well. It's three sets of four at 660. Just packing up, going home. It's day before Christmas. Hope you guys all enjoy your visit with friends, family, whatever you're doing. Definitely a much better mood this week than last week, so glad to finish on a positive note. Looking forward to next week.